Hi, my name is Kiola and welcome to Entertainment News. As we know, this year has been the year of groundbreaking franchises, starting with the Avengers, Jurassic Park, The Hunger Games. But the one film that has everyone on the edge of their seats is the new Star Wars movie, the seventh movie, The Force Awakens.
First, let's talk about the three major trailers that broke the internet. Sorry, Kim K. All the three trailers have gone to be viewed more than 150 million times. Star Wars may be the first movie trailer and probably the last to achieve that much success.
Reaction to the new trailer has been huge. Here's a clip.
The first teaser trailer for Star Wars The Force Awakens was released on the 6th of November 2015. Once the Star Wars trailer was released, fans took lots of Facebook and Twitter to post their reactions to the new trailer, making it the trending topic on both social networks.
Now let's move over to the film poster that has gotten the attention from everyone. Just by looking at the poster, the audience is able to know that the movie will have its greatest moments, and judging by the explosion effects in the background, you can tell there will be some serious action taking place in the film. Star Wars has the public clinging onto their seats, as each of the film posters they have released does not reveal much of the plot of the film, which leaves the fans wondering to what extent will the original core cast members will be featured in this film. Now let's move on to the success of Star Wars games, which every gamer on the planet is probably playing at this speed. At Electronic Entertainment press conference on June 10th, 2013, EA DICE unveiled a teaser trailer for the new Star Wars Battlefront game. The teaser showed a first-person view of the Battle of Hoth, including a crashing snowspeeder and the foot of the AT-AT. The game title was eventually announced as Star Wars Battlefront. In April 2015, EA announced a release date of November 7, 2015 at Star Wars Celebration. Star Wars Battlefront was released in November around the world, like Australia, North America, and Europe. On April 17, 2015, EA announced the first downloadable content for Star Wars Battlefront, titled Star Wars Battlefront, Battle of Jakku. It was revealed at no additional charge on December 8, 2015. Approximately 1 week prior to the worldwide release of Star Wars Episode 8, The Force Awakens. Players who have pre-ordered Star Wars Battlefront will be able to play downloadable content beginning on December 1st, 2015.
Curacao has done a Star Wars film commercial, Battle for Christmas Morning. Celebrates the power of play and joy of immersing ourselves in a galaxy far, far away. In the spot, a brother and sister, hence Luke and Leia, take on the force of the Empire right in their own hallway and backyard with the help of their Curacao battery-powered lightsaber. In making the commercial, Curacao collaborated with Disney, Lucasfilm, and Industrial Light & Magic.
Never underestimate the power of imagination.
The film website has a lot of information about Star Wars. For example, news, blogs, videos, events, films, TV shows, games, and apps. The news and blogs which Star Wars generates are released in the Star Wars art. The video also shows trailers and special events.
Now let's move on to the box office battle that is currently taking place as we speak between the epic blockbuster movies Hunger Games, Spectre and Star Wars. Now, Hunger Games was just released this week. Now, although it's expected to earn between 285 to 305 million, the movie itself has some people question the movie's performance, as some sources such as Box Office Mojo claim that the movie will not do as well as its previous one, Catching Fire. And to add to this, Spectre has stayed at number one on the box office, grossing over $550 million. So the main question that we have to ask ourselves is, will Star Wars be the ruler of the box office, or will the Force be destroyed? To add to this, after the release of the first movie in 1977, the film went to be one of the highest grossing franchise films ever, having all seven films grossing up to over $4 billion. On top of all this, Star Wars franchise is the fourth highest grossing franchise behind the Marvel Cinematic Universe, Harry Potter, and James Bond.
Some of the new creation includes lightsabers, lip glosses, and the Millennium Falcon. This year's Disney Disney Toys to Life series continues with the Disney Infinity 3.0. The concept behind Disney Infinity allowed toys to be connected to the game's console to enable fans to play every scene from their favourite films and mini-games to their console cabinets.
Star Wars had attended at Comic-Con 2015 San Diego, which was the biggest event of the year, as thousands of loyal fans had attended to see the brand new Star Wars live. By the fans attending the conversation, Star Wars is gaining more money through the tickets they have sold.
Darth Vader has become an iconic villain. Phrases like evil empire and may the force be with you have become part of a popular lexicon. The Star Wars fans have even made their own website with their own films, organization and blogs such as The Dark Empire and Jedi Assembles, alongside memes of the new Star Wars movies such as the Star Trek Into Darkness poster, which turned into Star Wars Into Darkness.
Well, that's it from us. Thank you for watching and goodbye. Thank you.